Hi friends, shall we start? Why are an insulators used in transmission line? In transmission line we are using insulators. Why? Because first we have to know about small terminology. What is the transmission line? Transmission line means the power line which operating means carrying voltage is above 132 kV is called a transmission line. Transmission line means its operating voltage is above 132 kV, it's called a transmission line. If the operating voltage between 132 to 33 kV, it is subtransmission line, and operating voltage below 33 kV is distribution line. Okay, next we have to know about ground clearance. What is the ground clearance? The distance between ground to line conductor means here ground is there, ground from this ground to line conductor, matlab current carrying conductor, the distance between these two is called ground clearance. Why? Because in rainy season there is rain happened means if we are roaming around this tower at the time, there is a chance of shock because of induction. For avoid these and all the things, they are meant. The electricity people will maintain proper distance between ground to conductor. This is safe distance. Safe distance 33 kV. For 33 kV safe distance 5.2 meters height. If you are operating voltage is 33 kV, the distance must be in above 5.2 meter. Like this figures. If your operating voltage is 132 kV, your tower height will be above 6.10 meter height. Okay, this is ground clearance. For this much height construction, we are preferring only steel. Why? Because steel is very strength material. We have to carry these conductors. Carry conductors. If any wind flow is there, for rainy season there is a effect of corrosion. These and all the things we have to avoid. For long life, we have to consider the long life also. For these and all the factors, if we are considering these and all the factors, steel is the best material for construction the tower. Obviously, steel is a metal. All the metals are good conductors for electricity. Okay, if you are tight here, this conductor will tight here. This is steel, there is a chance of grounding. There is a chance of grounding. That's why we have to avoid this problem. So that's why we are placing insulators here. Okay. Why are insulators are used in transmission line? Because for maintain the distance between tower cross arm to conductor wire, we need insulators. Here for safe distance maintain, if you want to maintain proper distance, we want insulators, that is disc insulators. If we are operating, our voltage operating voltage is 11 kV, you need only one insulator. If your operating voltage is 132 kV, you need 9, and 400 kV 21. So these and all the insulators holding conductors holding, only steel is the preferable strengthened material. ठीक है ना, मेरा वीडियो आपका पसंद आ गया तो लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. थैंक यू.